Creaser, Kruger and Buddenhurst, and we've really got some quick merchants on display here. Referee Ray Maxson in this competition today. They and Fiji poles apart in Group A. Stepanov trying to get away. This time it's the South Africans who are penalised. Quickly taken again by Ivanov. That's good support, little chip into space, but unfortunately that kick just too long. So this will be the position I'm sure the South Africans will look to regroup, get possession, first of all from this line-out. Dick Meer, the man putting it in. Deanna Cunningham, the number four, the big man of Irish descent, takes the ball direct from the line-out, round the blind side. It's all so easy. And that's a great start then for Dion O'Quinnigan, getting South Africa's first try of this game against Latvia. The platform, of course, the line-out, so important. The space there for O'Quinnigan, switching, using his power onto the blind side, and straight over. André Gilbert, unlucky with the conversion attempt. And that's a good start for South Africa. Kaspar Vaksha. With the strap out then for Latvia. A clever little run, doesn't go 10 metres though. Referee waiting for an advantage to South Africa. Klassens, make sure they get it. Jacques Olivier. Now this man can shift, this man is quick. Breaching the first line of defence then, and an easy try again for South Africa, the second of this game. Jacques Olivier, one of the rising stars of South African rugby. There's nothing like real pace, is there, in this game? And it's particularly what this man has in abundance. Juba this time with a more straightforward conversion. So the South Africans then already well in control at 12-0. Again, that's a good high ball, but again hasn't quite gone 10 metres. So Ray Maxson brings them back into centre field for the scrum to South Africa. Latvia were shock qualifiers for this competition, having beaten Georgia and Russia, where, from what we understand in the past, there's been more of a great tradition of rugby. André Gilbert this time, no problem there with the challenge from Zawadzki. Gilbert proving himself already to be one of the stars of this competition, and the South Africans are now scoring at will. Steady platform from the scrum, Gilbert coming up at pace, breaching that first line of defence. And no way, despite the great effort there of Zawadzki, that Joubert was to be stopped. In the meantime, he's been successful too with the conversion. So we're on our way to a cricket score here. South Africa already leading by 19 points. Kaspar Vaksha, not too accurate so far with his kicks, but that's a much better one, an excellent one in fact, but no, indeed, very unlucky, out on the full. So again, the Latvians brought back into centre field for this scrum, and yet another platform for the South Africans to attack. so much talent and speed behind the scrum, the South Africans. Chester Williams, André Joubert, Jacques Olivier. Crooked feed this time. So here's a chance then for Vecchia maybe to create something for Latvia. There'll be a huge cheer if they get anything from this, I can tell you. But the ball just held up. Yes, a try. Vecchia's got a try. And he is absolutely delighted with that one, as indeed are the fans here at Murrayfield. Great moment then for the Latvians to get one against the great South Africans. Kaspers Vecchia. Speculative little kick forward. But he didn't give up. And the beauty of it was that it didn't cross the try line. So I think it was Chester Williams came back, yes. Oh, just touched his boot. Vecchia touches down. Unlucky with that one. Sort of drifted in from right to left, but not quite enough. There goes the whistle then for half-time. South Africa leading by 19 points to 5. Replacement coming on then for Latvia. Darren Price. Now as Vecchia gets this second half underway. André Joubert sizing up the options before releasing the ball. They look for the quick take by Jacques Olivier. Good ankle tap on Van der Westhuizen. But back inside once again, Dick Miller up the touchline. Good support from South Africa, but just unable to keep their feet. Chester Williamson going burrowing in, but it's back on the Latvian side. Good tackle by Williams. But finally the ball into touch. Stepping off in flat to the front. But the ball didn't go 5 meters in. Ray Maxson tells the Latvians come in field. It has to be a scrum to South Africa. On this side of the scrum for South Africa, number one, Yanni Clausens. A centre in club rugby, but big enough to play a prop in sevens. But the Latvians doing good spoiling work there. Vecchia again, but the interception by Joubert. And straight through under the posts. Really having a phenomenal tournament, André Joubert. The Latvians did well in the first instance, putting pressure there. But he rubbed that pretty well, didn't he, André Joubert? And it's that man himself too, gets the conversion to extend South Africa's lead then in the second half to 26 points to 5. The most busy player on the field in this game so far, between dropouts and so on. Yeah. Fukuyo then thrown into the line out over the top again to Joubert. Good support by O'Connigan. Loses the ball though just at the instant when he was looking to get it away. Vecchek and Hakis make clear again. The cheer goes up as the Latvians mount another attack. Back to Zvechki. Hit there for Snetkov. Doesn't get the bounce though. Van der Westhuizen getting support from here. And Joubert can lead South Africa away once again. Good ankle tap there though on Jacques Olivier. The ball knocked on though, no advantage. Great turn there, chance for the Latvians actually to get a second try. Once again, pressure on the South African forwards. As Vikscher decides to go for the drop at goal. But it's Chester Williams in some space should he decide to right. Still hasn't touched down, now he has. Joubert, the quick hack downfield to use the pace of Olivier again. Back is Snetkov. Good support from Kovalov. Backfield by Klaasens. Can he keep this ball in play? Does very well. Joubert. And yet another try here for South Africa for Jacques Olivier. His second run of this game. Great finish, showing plenty of battle, must be said. Good challenges. But the South Africans, bigger, stronger, and faster. Joubert again with the conversion. Judges the wind here at Murrayfield very well indeed to add the extra points. So South Africans well on the road to a third impressive victory. But the South Africans have it from der Westhuizen. Getting the support of O'Connigan again. He's got some pace, this youngster. And straight from the kickoff, the South Africans add yet another try. Dion O'Connigan with his second try of this match. Really is a good young forward. And this is the try, if my mathematics is correct, which brings South Africa level with Fiji at 16-all. Opening up on the other side of the field then. Stays in play too for Snetkov. But it's Chester Williams. Inside, outside. And here's the try then from Chester Williams. That's going to give the South Africans the group lead. Chester Williams, really quick merchant. And with players like Williams and Olivier in the side. Well, you can't go far wrong, can you, in seven-a-side. Inside, then outside. Lovely play. Joubert again with the conversion. as the South Africans inch towards 50 points, but they won't quite make it. But they continue on their glorious trail towards possible success.